days were realized, the wings was double fried. My group was stuffed between the peas and kettle fries. I quit with the beef, then I gave up the poke. Then I snatched up a cosign from one of the goats. Come on in, you letting out all the cold air, bro. Where you been? I know that you ain't forget about your folk. Late again, he may not come when you want, but I'm always up on time. So la la, too. So I had to call mama, tell her how much I love her for cooking them home. When them bills were piled up, cereal with the water. If Lord couldn't help us, we had hamburger helper. When you want it done right, you gotta get it for yourself, huh? It don't seem right being older than my uncle. Some people call it ghetto, I prefer another level. But I'm about to board this plane, I can't wait to see your face and hear you say,
come on in, close the door, and feel the vibe.
Stamford Bridge is the setting for our game today. Welcome to you all. My name's Martin Tyler, his name is Alan Smith. We're together in the commentary gantry for you. The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. It's Chelsea against Napoli.
Yeah, thanks Martin. Looking forward to it. I think we're going to have an entertaining tussle here. I think we'll find that out in the first 10 minutes, how these teams approach the task.
Going forward well. Chance to get the ball in the box. That's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Well, it looks as though Stamford Bridge is going to stay as it is for a while, Alan. All those...
Oh, the lead is here for the taking. Started fast, and they've started fast. That's the opening goal.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Now James. Here's Jorginho. It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. With Mertens. Now Fabian. Julinski just moving the opposition around, maybe trying to wear them out by getting them to chase. Conte. Here's Jorginho. Michy Batshuayi. Now Willian. Allen. Now Fabian. Looking all the time to open up the opposition, but defender saw it coming that time. Now Cahyaoglu couldn't keep it. Conte, Kovacic. Here's Jorginho. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there, and pass goes straight to the opposition. Now he wants to take them on. Julinski, Mertens. Got to be quick now. Here's Jorginho. This referee's got a good perception of when and when not to play the advantage. He's chosen to play it here. Chelsea got a bit of a charge now through midfield.
Well, this could bring them level. The last line of defence, but how strong he was.
Zielinski.
Jose Callejon.
Isai.
He's got players helping him here, but he might go alone.
Now Jorginho.
Now William. Here's Conte.
Here's Jorginho.
Michy Batshuayi. Oh, he's through. Well, he's in the clear, and the goalkeeper has saved it and saved his side.
Well, his defenders should be thanking him because they left him exposed, didn't they? But he answered the call.
Allen. Well, there's one for him to chase in behind.
Now, Callejon.
Coming up, a corner. In goes the corner. It was a chance, really, of getting into a scoring. It's a good hit. Good block.
Here's Jorginho. Now Jorginho. James.
Trying to slip it through. Got to be. And there it is!
Well, it's the understanding you've got to admire here, Martin. The lad getting on to the end of it. The boy seeing the pass quickly.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now.
Zielinski.
Mertens. Very brave goalkeeping coming out like this.
Starting position was right and he had a lovely turn of pace to narrow down the angle there.
Mario Rui with Kalidou Koulibaly.
Here's Fabian.
Zielinski. Mario Rui.
Neatly intercepted.
Pulisic. Mateo Kovacic.
Encouraging play from this team now. Keeping the ball.
Christian Pulisic.
Looks to shoot!
Isai. Well, he's got away from him.
Going forward well. What an opportunity if he picks out the right man.
N'Golo Conte. Pulisic.
Conte.
Now Fabian.
With Kalidou Koulibaly.
Insigne.
Mario Rui. It's a good pass in behind the defenders.
Insigne.
In a great position to...
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one.
And in it goes. And he's done it! Corner put into the right area and then put into the net. They'll think it was sloppy defending, but the attackers will be delighted.
Always disappointed to concede a goal from a corner, and they just didn't get set for me. Well, it's a decent ball in, but I thought the defence were going to cope with this corner, but wasn't to be.
I think he saw the look from the other player, and that is half-time, and we've reached it at 2-1. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, his manager will be delighted with him after that first half. That late goal, it tilted...
Ball is moving again for the start of the second half.
Now Manolas.
Isai. And they've got a man out wide. Allen. Mertens. Can't get past him. Strong tackle. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Could have done better with that counter-attack. It'll be a throw. Kovacic. Conte. He's won it back easily. Allen. Want to keep possession, that's the way they play, but they're not doing it. Michy Batshuayi. Christian Pulisic. Kovacic. Batshuayi. Back with Kovacic. Needed a softer touch with the pass, because it'll go through to the keeper. Zielinski. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. Gone on one possession back with that tackle. Conte. They can spread the play now. The referee has acknowledged the flag from his assistant and given the offside. Zielinski. Allen. Here's Fabian. Chelsea have got possession back. Well, it is an opportunity. Maybe flashing the chance for an equaliser now from this corner. Corner's taken. It's a brave effort, really, in amongst the players to get the header in, but off target, way off target.
Yeah, not his best effort, that's for sure.
Excellent interception. Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it? Conte. Got the ball back in his own penalty area, though. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Jose Callejon. Now Callejon. Now the possibility for a cross. Zielinski, and the tackle there is successfully done. Challenges for the ball. The referee in control because he's seen the advantage and indicated to the players to play on. Insigne, bearing the equaliser at one end. And scored at the other end to put themselves two ahead and strengthen their possession. Still 20 minutes to go. That's Filiqueta. Mateo Kovacic. Pulisic. Trying to spot a potential ball to open them up, but they're keeping the ball well. That's Filiqueta. Could get the ball into the box now. Conte. I've got his angles wrong with the pass. They've got the ball back by that interception. Oh, Well, he's got a chance now to get forward in this wide area.
Could pull one back here. He has come to the rescue this time.
A free kick coming up.
Well, he's a long way out here, Martin. I can't believe he's going to actually try and shoot.
And he's made the save, and it was a pretty comfortable one. With great vision here.
Now Cahyaghan. Cross aim for Mertens.
Gone for the header, and we love to see that, especially you, Alan, but you could head it much, much better than this one.
Well, you've got to be committed to those headers, and he wasn't quite.
We've got 10 minutes left on the clock.
Comfortable for the keeper.
Now Fabian.
In behind the defenders.
Now Cahyaghan.
So easy in possession. Important challenge now, he must get the ball away.
Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Kovacic. N'Golo Kanté.
Not their day, Chelsea, not by any means.
No, and the manager will be furious with this, I'm sure.
Kovacic. That's Azpilicueta.
We've got two added minutes. A minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
El Cedhisa. Now, can they move on from this wide area where there is room?
That's the final whistle from the referee.
Well, this is the very first game between these rivals, and it's a difficult one to lose in that respect.
To me. Last week we're talking together forever. This week, more fish in the sea. It's just killing me, G. I had the perfect picture. It was all laid out for me. But I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, because it's the same old story.
same old questions. What's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury. I run out of excuses. The truth is I'm so cold, I'm so frozen. Too many times my heart has been broken, and I can't even do the fake love, there ain't no pretending. Thought that I found my partner in crime, my co-defendant. But it's like watching a film and you already know the ending. See me, I think too much. Try to keep it short and sweet, but I say too much. Now she wanna go back and forth, she wanna play two touches back to square one. Both said things that shouldn't have been said, did things that shouldn't have been done. Wish I could turn back time, and I wish that I could get a rerun, cause I had the perfect picture. It was all laid out for me, but I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story. Same old questions, what's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury. I had the perfect picture, it was all laid out for me, but I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story. Same old questions, what's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury. Said she loved me cause I weren't like the rest. I rock and roll, I don't like the stress. Now the friendship's based on how quick I reply to texts. She's talking reckless, I gotta bite my tongue. Don't wanna say anything, I might regret, died a thousand deaths. Man, I wore so much Ed Hardy, how could I forget that love kills slowly? Still everybody trying to do holy matrimony. More time, one of them needs a trophy, and the other one's scared to be lonely. Every day another one falls off, they think the wrong thing and got way too cozy. Valentine's Day is so sweet and rosy. Spent every other day just trying to score points like Kobe. Nobody wants to lose, but the winner gets nothing. Spent summertime sucking, then winter time comes, everybody starts cuffing. You know love takes time, but relationship goals got everyone rushing. You get a feeling it's way too good to be true, so now you're just trying to find something, trying to find a reason. Friends asking me how I'm doing, I said same, different season. My ex got a new boyfriend, I'm just trying to get even. We don't hate each other, no, we just came to the end of the road. She went one direction, I went the other. Guess I gotta find me a new lover. I had the perfect picture, it was all laid out for me, but I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story. Same old questions, what's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury. I had the perfect picture, it was all laid out for me, but I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story. Same old questions, what's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury.
Shove me up onto the mantelpiece. Sit around and eat your first Chinese. This is the right place at the wrong time. Underneath, I feel warm.
Well, this is the setting for our featured match today. Welcome to you. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. Our action comes from Division Rivals Football. This should be a special game, Alan.
Well, there's certainly a buzz in this stadium in the minutes leading up to kickoff. I hope the match doesn't disappoint. I don't think it will. We've got a couple of attacking sides here.
Set up to play on the break now.
Possession given away once more.
Vardy. James Maddison. Jimenez.
It's Jamie Vardy.
And he's opened the scoring with a fine finish here early on.
And the way he's hit this one, he flew off his boot to beat the keeper.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Jimenez. Bit of space. Jimenez. And he's done it. Oh, it's an offside decision.
Well, the players can't believe it, and neither can the crowd, but it's the right decision.
Great tackle.
James Maddison. Vardy. Well, he's got away from him. Aaron Ramsey. Now Gattuso.
Saw the goal and went for it.
The pressure has told, and they've caved in, really.
Well, we all knew what was coming. Certainly the opposition did, but they could do nothing to stop it happening out there.
Well, this is what you call leading from the front. A strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up at a very good moment there.
So, away we go at 1-1.
Clever ball.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Put them ahead. Well, this is the team that has taken a grip on the game. It wasn't always thus in this match today, but they have really found their feet now. They've found their goal power. That's the most important thing. And they lead.
He's made the most of the opportunity, but the opposing goalkeeper very much to blame.
Yeah, head in hands moment for him. He knows he's culpable for that.
Off we go again, 2-1.
Ramsey
on the ball now, Fernando Hierro. They could be in behind the back line. Well, he hit it well enough.
Yeah, maybe just a bit off balance there, actually.
Trossa, Jimenez, James Maddison, Jimenez,
Vardy.
Still searching for an equaliser. There's some good interplay here.
Decision is a throw. It's a fair tackle.
Ndidi.
Has a go here. Can't hang onto it, the keeper.
That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Talk about coming to his side's rescue. What a stop that was a moment ago.
With great vision here. Saved, not decisively. He's got possession back for his team.
Chance from the pass. Truly outstanding save.